Hi everybody, so today I'm going to do the self-learning coordinates and graphics. They said they said you need to make the star close to blue. So I tried everything, but the right answer was I clicked all the hints so I could like get a close answer and fast. So the answer was actually not negative 250, it was 250. You've got it. Thank you. If you want to know what is this task, I'm going to read now. See if you can work out the X and Y coordinates of a point close to the galaxy. Place the star at the point by charging the X and Y values of position of the coordinate. So basically they want the star to be in the middle, like in blue. Thank you. I just finished the self-learning task.